Observe the pagoda lamp. It's not painted because it's designed to let light pass through it. It's using semi-transparent plastic PLA. And there, one glowing pagoda. I'm still trying to figure out if it has a bad luck number of roofs or not. I might need to add one more roof. Let's see. With a little force, you can pull out the bottom to replace the bulb. Let's see. And that's a pagoda lamp.